Byzantium and Islam. Well, here's 200 years of the emerging medieval world compiled into one fantastic catalogue of 200 objects of Byzantium. I'll give you a little peek there. Here are lattice patterns, silks, icons, glass paintings, architecture, folios and manuscripts. It's a £22.50 book, and that is half price because it was £45 originally. Starting from the year 786 as a pontil, right through to many images of the Quran, much like the one inscribed in gold. Often these were for Suleiman and other great scholars and gentlemen. Really luxurious, beautiful paper, and a fantastic display. Grouped by commerce, let's see how else they organized this. So 7th to the 9th century, Byzantium, commerce, and Islam. The country estates, Islamic art, and the secular domain and princely life. And the early Christian communities in this tremendous age of transition. Extraordinary how many artifacts are still extant. So, bibliophilebooks.com, the book is called Byzantium and Islam.